Make your speech. Creatures. This is my destination.
Looking for some beauty tips? Terrific, those Seraphim, aren't they? Them with their lovely great titles, and their nice firm astral projections makes it hard to concentrate. Know what I mean? So, what did you bring me? Oh, it's a sculpture of the machine, isn't it? Used to be on a pedestal in the village square, lost for centuries, that sort of thing. Of course it is. Interesting, that machine. Network of pipes drains magic energy from the world, stores it up, making showers at dawn. I've studied all about it. Well, the location of the hub was lost during the Great War, wasn't it? Sophia might know where it is, or at least of the Seraphim. You should go talk to her. Very wise. Whipped cream, scented candles, baby oil. Please excuse me. I have to go now.
However did you get into this position?
You want to learn about the creation of our world? Very well. So few people are interested in the truth these days. There is but one god. You may have heard differently that there are many gods, such as Kibele, Lumen, Kerr, and so forth. But those are all mere aspects of the one true creator, and we Seraphim were his angels. How Ankaria came to exist is too long a tale for now. Suffice it to say that the Creator was less than satisfied with this world and its warring races. He decided to abandon it until such time, if any, as it could find equilibrium. He left us Seraphim behind to guard and to guide it. This we did successfully for centuries, but inexplicably, the Creator never returned. Then came the Great Dragon War, in which Maria, our leader, was lost. After that, the Seraphim withdrew from the world, leaving it to its own fate. Now, we wait, frustrated, yet hopeful that one day things may change. Enough. Your friend and mentor awaits you. Go speak with him.
Please accept my thanks, Reverend Mother.
The world, the universe, and the whole lot, made by one creator. Well, she's entitled to her opinion, but I think it's nonsense. What matters is, you found a model of the great machine. I've heard of it, but I never realized it was draining magic out of the world. Makes sense when you think about it. Underground pipes everywhere, bound to leak over time. And that explains the magical creatures showing up in unexpected places. The important question is, where is all that magic being collected, eh? And who's trying to get their hands on it? The Seraphim must know where the hub is, but they're not telling. That only leaves us the dragons. The old dragon is the most ancient creature on this planet. If he doesn't know, no one does. Go and talk with him, and while you're at it, see if he'll agree to help us out. But be careful getting there. Why don't you go back to the librarian and ask him how you can protect yourself in the land of the dragons?
I was afraid that I hadn't seen the last of that Mr. Giles.
Some good advice? They're always tight-lipped when the likes of us are near them. Well, never mind. It's the dragon territory you're bound for, eh? Dangerous plan. No armor strong enough to withstand a dragon's fire, you know. What you need is an amulet made of dragon heart scales. Hard to come by. But before I braced the old dragon in his den, I'd be sure to be wearing one of those.
Would it be possible that you are a little fixated? A cold shower might help with that, or so I have been told.
Thank you. See foreigners in this remote part of the world. It's quite a dangerous area. Why not join me in my little raid? Maybe I can show you a thing or two. I heard one of the old settled dragons has gotten weak over the last few years. Maybe weak enough to kill. I don't usually attack the settled ones. Too tough, too risky. The scales are harder and they're a lot stronger than roaming ones. But ah, the scale of a settled dragon's worth a lot. Come on, let's try it.
That's not a half bad idea, for sure. Well then, where to? done.
Thank you.
Give it a try. irritate me.
Come on, defend yourself. Stop it.
Don't you dare try that again.
Wonder what he died of. Oh well, here's your dragon scale. I'll continue my journey alone now. Maybe you should talk to those poor devils over there. Farewell.
You have achieved one goal.
This area inside and out. You can find him in the maze.
I'm happy I was able to be of help to you. Be down! Yeah. soon it will be your turn, too. regret this. Who dares? Demons.
yours.
Thank you.
pay for that. Just a lucky shot.
Greetings. They call me Black Hammer, and I lead the Freedom Fighters. We're trying to save as many people as we can from the Dragon's dinner table. We do it by smuggling them out of the Dragon territory using a network of secret passages. It took us years to set up, but it's become a pretty reliable system. You arrived just in time. We need help. The route to the next outpost is blocked by a settled dragon. It's a tough lizard, quite old and well dug in. You look experienced enough to fight and kill it. Once the route is clear, you can continue your trip to the outpost via the railroad. You'll certainly find answers to your questions there.
This sounds like a true challenge.
Wisdom.
Or rather, you're living proof, but not for much longer. I will cut out your black heart and hold it into the light.
Thank you.
your scales voluntarily? Don't you dare try that again! To enter this world.
Thank you.
It can't be much further.
We're free. Thank you so much. The outpost is situated in this direction. I'll go join Blackhammer now.
Good luck on your way.
Over. dragon? Yes, he lives not too far from here. I wouldn't dare to visit him. He's a dangerous and sly creature. But I see you've got a heart scale. If you want, I can fashion an amulet of protection from it. Just give it to me. Okay, here you go. Wear it wisely, because if push comes to shove, this might save your life for a few more seconds anyway. I wish you good luck, stranger.
Thank you for all the trouble you went to. A Seraphim. Consequences. Thank you. Fate has led me to the right place.
Do you want from me assistance in your battle? Don't be a fool. Why would I care about you or your goals? I come from another dimension outside of this creation. The religious squabbles of this world do not interest me. Nothing and nobody from your dimension can compete with my power. There is, however, one other creature also from another dimension. It's the Karnak. He has learned to use the magic energy that flows through this world. With this additional knowledge, his power could one day rival my own. I have lived my ripe old age by never letting that happen, so I'll offer you a deal. If you kill the Karnak, I'll tell you where you can find the answers to your questions. As an added bonus, I'll even release the slaves in the breeding kennels. Animal flesh or human, it matters not to me after so many years.
I will do my best to defeat the creature.
Thank you.
only a certain amount of items. I will have to make room for this first. Where do you expect me to fit this in?
Thank you.
the Maker to wipe you out. Damnation with all demons. Demons. By the gods, I'm overloaded again. Carry that many things. I will have to make room for this first. I can't carry that many things.
done then, so mote it be. The answers to your questions can be found in the High Temple of the Lost City. Once, this was the capital of the ancient Elven realm, but now, it's deserted and has been swallowed by the jungle in the Southlands. It's quite far away, but I can make your trip a bit shorter. Go through this portal. It leads to the lands north of the Southern Sea. When you arrive, find the hearth of the family Grack. One such as you will be welcome there.
You are a truly wise creature. Thank you for your help. This won't fit in my pack. Seraphim or no, even I can carry only a certain amount of items.